time, birdie time, birdie time, blah, blah, blah. Hey, woo! Flappa, flappa.
Eagle opportunity. Oh boy, still bouncing.
Come on, baby!
Should be good. Oh yeah. Roll, roll.
Okay!
Roll.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, hey, oh! That's the way to start out the back nine.
Back, folks, ladies and gentlemen, back in action. Round number four today. We are at ALLING Memorial in New Haven, one of our favorite places to play. Beautiful day out, April golf, spring golf, right down here in New Haven. Who knew? Who knew in the city of New Haven you got this golf course sitting right here, right outside on the outskirts? ALLING Memorial, we will see you on the first tee. Let's see if we can stay under the 100 today, and we will see you out there. Let's go. On the first tee here, ALLING, great shape. The course is in great shape, always has been. They drained the pond a little bit here on 18 on the other side.
Andrew Armour is back, and Monty McGeller, I mean,
that's right,
that's unbelievable. He's back again, fourth round.
And we also have our caddies,
Fernando,
Barry. And one side note, Frankie Fowler was supposed to be with us, canceled at the last minute. We gotta do a little sound effects on that one. Unbelievable, Frankie. What is going on with that?
You
get out
suck.
Here, let's play.
Yeah.
Kurt's normal spot.
Right with me. A good start on this first green. These greens are very fast. For some reason, they rolled them good. So we're gonna have to take that into consideration.
Is it gonna be birdie Bubba, or is it just gonna be regular Bubba Kurt? Oh, the wind! Oh boy, looked like I caught the camera.
Sound effects.
Oh.
The wind is ridiculous here today. Saw that replay. That ball was getting blown by the wind, even though I don't think it was gonna drop, but the camera started to fall off the tripod. And that ball actually went a little bit to the left of the hole. Come on, it's turning. Got it.
No turn.
All right, drivable par four here. Hole number five, slow round. We got four women in front of us taking like 20 hacks every time, holding everybody up. So waiting for them to clear the green. Little windy conditions. It is warming up, but a little slow play is kind of slowing down the momentum. So let's see what we can do.
Ooh, I can feel it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Simba's going to be cresting the hill, and he got the bounce. Oh, boy, he did it.
He did it.
That's going to go right down there. Uh-oh, it's still bouncing.
Come on, baby.
It's still bouncing. All right, going to be close. We got some right down close to the green. Let's go see where we're at. Could be some eagle opportunities here.
Folks, we have a ball literally 10 feet from the pin.
That's you, Bull Mike.
Oh, my God, it's Bubba. It is Bubba's ball. We got a tailor-made for eagle. We're dancing today, folks. If we're not dancing somewhere on this hole, am I flapping big with an eagle? Holy Christ, I've never even driven this green before.
Get in the hole.
Liberating the ball.
Uh-oh.
And a little work.
He could three putt this and par. Oh no.
And it's on the way. Is this gonna drop? Andrew Armour for birdie. And he tapped it. And no good. See?
Baby.
Bubba birdie. Let's do it.
And he got it!
Alright, I'll take the bird. Blew the eagle putt. Two pars and a birdie. Finally salvaged it, folks. Second birdie of the year for me. We'll take shot of the year so far. Plenty of golf left to play, though. Let's go.
Cha-ching.
And oh,
all set up for Bubba's birdie. The cheering section is here.
All right, nine in the books. Not a very good front nine. Windy conditions, had the Golden Girls in front of us slowing down the pace. Finally parred that last hole. Close scores, put up the scorecard, see what's going on here. Back nine, gotta take care of business, gotta get it back. I've not been in the 50s in any rounds this year, so let's see what happens.
Should have some dancing this hole.
Got the bounce.
Time for a birdie dance with our spectators up top here waiting to see Kurt put the birdie in. I don't see a break. And then...
Oh! Woo! Birdie time, birdie time, birdie, birdie, birdie time, birdie time, birdie time.
That's two.
And it's gonna roll.
Ooh.
Yes. Woo. McElroy. Simba kept the speed up. Is it gonna keep rolling? It will, but.
Oh, it's gonna be too much.
And got it. Bad round of golf here. Alan got the best of us today. Championship greens rolling way too fast. How do you go from birdies to nines? Just unbelievable. Just not a good round today. Hey, fourth round of the season. That's why we're hackers. One hole left. I believe I need a birdie. I need a birdie to stay at 100. I don't even know. Not gonna happen. The streak is over. So we'll see you on the 18th green. Let's wrap up this terrible round in springtime. See you up there. There it is. Ladies and gentlemen, I have no putt to show you because I had two penalties on this hole and I was walking to the green, the ball was off the green, I just hit it with the putter and it rolled in off the green for a 7. Round blown, terrible golf. Andrew Armour wins the round though. That'll do it. Another round in the books. Spring golf is here. We'll see you next week for another round. Until then, you know the deal.
Daffodils are up, so are the scores. See you
next time.